two states, the probability that a high school student will earn a diploma in 4 years is 94%. What is the probability that a student will not earn a diploma in 4 years? It's like using the complement within a word problem. So you have 100% they need to add up to. Subtracting 94% from 100 is 6%. Without the percent symbol, it would be wrong.